Sights and sounds of travelers on a holiday mission as if to escape the heat of the Abuja sun or to obtain temporary relief from the burdens of an economic recession. In spite of the nation's economic recession, this is the scene here at Nnamdi Azikiwe International Airport in Abuja, where many international travelers have packed the departure hall to head out of the country for holiday. While the departure halls filled up, arrival halls filled faster, with many travelers evading freezing temperatures to glimpse home. But business people noted that even minor tweaks could make a major positive impact on foreign direct investment in the country.
When I first met the customs personnel, there was no greeting at all. It was more like straight on, give me your passport. I was like, no, hello, how are you? And now he's able to say, oh, how are you doing?
The air up there is often far removed from life on the ground. Approaching Abuja's Idu Rail Station, we encountered the same heat, fully occupied waiting rooms and push-pull battles to enter. But once moving, we found a much more serene atmosphere.
On this train, moving from Abuja to Kaduna, the coach is at full capacity. And the passengers seated here say that this is for good reason.
Passenger motivation to embark on rail travel detailed the challenges of more traditional options.
Before now, when you go to the road, a lot of congestion, a lot of drivers. It's not safe at all, but coming on the board of the train, at least the journey is a bit easier.
Even as this mother found joy in sharing the train experience with her children, she sought security.
We feel very secure. It's safe. Our car has gone to Kaduna and we're on the train. So it kind of reduces the tension of insecurity. The roads are bad. And also to be with people.
A bit of struggle in a tough climate eventually gives way to a warm embrace as the sharing of Christmas love and the reception of family is felt on this day. A testing journey to reach a good end. Whether in the airport or on the rails, the story of a nation is the story of a people. Arjuri Ngilali, Channels Television News.